If you want to sign out of your Google account on computer or laptop, open Google Chrome. On the top right, you can see your profile icon. Click that. Here you can see the sign out option. If you click, that's it. If you didn't see this, on this URL, type my accounts Google. Search and open this first link or second link. I open the first link. Now you can see this same page. Click that and tap sign out. Yeah, it's signed out. Here you can see. If you wish, you can stop here. If you want to remove this account from this Google Chrome, click remove an account and click this minus icon and click yes remove. It's done, completely removed. And if you want to know more videos about Google services, watch these videos.